say that I have more talent. In my spare time, I usually watch television, read, and play sport. My favorite sports are volleyball and badminton. Everyone sees me as an active, however bad-tempered person, which is one of my biggest weaknesses. But thanks to my friend's advice, I am now better at easing my anger. So, entering this competition today, I wish you all health and success, and best of luck to all the candidates entering this English-speaking contest today. And that's all about myself. So my topic today is your opinion about the saying, trouble broadens your mind. Yeah. I remember that 2 years ago when entering this competition, my topic also the first one. So I'm going to begin my topic now. In my opinion, trouble has many benefits that bring our life a better, better condition. First of all, when you travel, you can experience new cultures. Each country has its own identity, traditions, and culture. So when you travel to another place, a new country, a foreign nation, you can experience their culture. What their special identity, what is their traditional clothes, what their specialities, and so on. I have a Thai friend. When I took to visit to Thailand 2 years ago, and he said that in Thailand, people have 50 words to describe their smile. The smile when you're happy, the smile when you're shy, or the smile when you are upset, and so on. So it's kind of very interesting to travel when you travel, because you can have a full knowledge about the new whole world over the world. And the second benefit of traveling is you can make new friends. Because, like I said before, I have a Thai friend. So, if you have more opportunity to travel, you can even make more new friends than me. Not even just in Thailand, but also in Europe, Asia. Kinda. And finally, even when you travel, it gives you a pressure. Really precious thing is makes you appreciate more about your home. I have to say so because I was brought up in my hometown, Hainan, and of course I know it is beautiful, and I never take it for granted, ever. But it wasn't until my early 16 when I started traveling to other countries, but it was gorgeous. However, it makes me those travels really make me appreciate about my hometown. And even when I travel, I just realized that not anywhere in this place it might be gorgeous, but none of them can be more beautiful than your hometown. So, in conclusion, I would like to say, I would like to advise you guys, so do it as what the great Mark Twain said. One day, when you get older, you will regret more about the things you didn't do than the ones you did do. So throw off the wrong lines. Sail away from the safe harbor. Catch the trade winds when you sail. Explore, dream, and discover. Thank you for your listening.
Well done, Pooh. job presentation is very interesting. A question for you. Do you want to be a tour guide in the future? Why or why not?
Well, thank you for your question. Actually, I once dreamt of becoming a tour guide, but then 2 years ago, I had decided that I would become a feminist. Do you guys know what feminist mean? Of course not you. Yes, is the person who fights against sexual discrimination. And one day when I was searched on the internet, I saw a video, and it was about a woman. She is going to the beach, and she's only have and she was black. She goes to the beach when there are so many white people there, and when she came there, she was very lonely until she just screamed out loud. Yes, there is another woman who has the same skin color as me, and that was then I burst into tears that racial and sexual discrimination is such a bad one, and I need to do something to support those people. And that was the time I decided I would become a feminist in the future. Thank you very much.
Thank you for the recommendation. And that's all for you.
Xin mời em Đàm Thị Hồng Nhung lên bốc thăm và xin mời em Tô Hoài Thương và chị Bình.
Forty-nine. Yeah. Oh yeah. Đây rồi, thống nhất.